Okay, it is 8:35, and I had to turn the thermometers around so I could see what I'm doing because I had to tilt them towards the sun. And the one with plastic, let's take a look. It's almost 175 degrees. The one with glass, it's still around 150. So it looks like the plastic seems to be doing better. I was quite surprised. Look at that again. About 175. And the glass, about 150. All right, it's part two of the experiment.